Welcome to This or That video series, produced by UFIFAS Extension Pinellas County. This series helps citizens and visitors correctly identify commonly mistaken species of plants and animals. Today we are going to explore two similar climbing or vining plant species, and you have probably heard of at least one, poison ivy and Virginia creeper. It is important to know how to tell them apart. Here are a few tips to help you next time you encounter one of them. Have you ever heard the saying, leaves of three, let it be, leaves of five, let it thrive? This can be helpful in positively identifying poison ivy, which has three leaflets. The reason you want to let it be is poison ivy contains an oil that can cause skin irritation if touched. It should be noted that while leaves of Virginia creeper are usually found with five leaflets, the leader shoots or growing portion of the vine can often be seen with only three or four leaflets. If you are still unsure of what you're looking at after examining the leaves, take a look at the stem. You might also have to look at the stems in the fall and winter as both species are deciduous. Their leaves turn bright red and eventually fall off the plants. When looking at the stem, note the way that in which they are climbing. Poison ivy uses hair-like roots found along the length of the stem to attach to surfaces. Virginia creeper climbs using thread-like structures, called tendrils, that spiral around points of support. Still not sure? Look to see if you find any fruit. If the vine is in fruit, you're in luck, because the fruit of these two species are very different. Poison ivy produces a bundle of small greenish-white berries, while Virginia creeper produces a large, dark, bluish-purple berry that resembles a small grape. Fruits of both species are consumed by fruit-eating birds and other wildlife. So the next time you see these climbing plants, make sure to check the leaves, stems, and fruit. And remember, don't touch the poison ivy. Thank you for joining us and stay tuned for more episodes from This or That series from your UFIFAS Extension Pinellas County office.